Hey everybody, Jerome, B.F.A.M Cooking, with another B.F.A.M Cooking recipe. We're going to dig into peppers, that's right. We're looking at some peppers that my neighbor across the street brought over for us to make. We're going to stuff them with some pork, some cheese, laid on top of some béchamel sauce. It is going to be good. I can't wait for you to try it. If you don't mind, please give me a comment at the bottom. Give me a thumbs up, ring that bell, like, subscribe, share. These are all things that you can do to make this channel better. If you wouldn't mind, I'd love to hear your input, whether it's good or bad. I'd love to hear from you. So here we have our peppers. They're all cleaned out on the inside, as you can see here, all right? Yes, nice and clean. We're gonna be stuffing these with cheese and with some cheese and some pork. So we have some nice smoked mozzarella here. It's a nice consistency, all different sort of sizes, but it'll work just fine. We're gonna mix these two together and stuff them. Okay, let's get our pork out. Get some cheese in it. Just wanna get the cheese in and sort of knead it together with the pork. I like making a hamburger or something. Take a spoon. Pork and cheese, and sort of get it in there. Stuff. Okay, we're about to start our roux for our béchamel. A basically 2 tablespoons of flour. Tablespoons of butter into a medium saucepan. There we go. Good. Add some garlic salt. I like a lot of garlic salt. Add about a cup of heavy cream. Bring it to a low simmer. That roux and try and thicken. Nice and slowly. I have a cup of cheese on the side, a cup of cheese. That smoked mozzarella, 2 cups of cheese. Touch of black pepper. A little bit of nutmeg. Cheese is starting to melt. Done. Let's check it for flavor. Smoky. Pretty good. Can pull it off so it doesn't burn.